The first piece I wrote was called The Summer's Morning, which was collected in Durham Marketplace. And that's a fantastic song, and so I've turned it into an instrumental piece and kind of expanded it out and made it something that's really accessible for orchestral musicians who aren't used to folk music.